From the Tennessee Valley Weather Center, this is your afternoon weather update.
Good Tuesday afternoon. I hope everybody enjoyed their long Memorial Day weekend. We are continuing the good weather overall. However, we are adding daily rain chances, a few pop-up showers and storms possible for the next several days, unfortunately. So a little bit of unsettled weather comes back into the forecast, but the chances are low. Just your typical summertime pattern is locked and loaded for the rest of this week. And as far as satellite and radar goes, not much going on earlier this morning across the Tennessee Valley. We may see again a few clouds pick up, as well as maybe a shower or storm pop up later on this afternoon. So overall, not too bad of a day. Peeking outside right now in our Arctic Air Skycam network, looking at a nice healthy mixture of sunshine and clouds. Clear skies overhead in Hardin County, just looking at a few puffy white clouds out there. A little bit more cloud cover heading closer to Pulaski and Giles County, Tennessee, and over into Lexington, Alabama, and a nice partly cloudy sky overhead in Lawrenceburg. Just a mixture of sun and clouds is what we can expect for the rest of today again, and maybe a pop-up shower or storm. You can see how sparse the chances are on Futurecast. You can see those very small green dots. Again, chances are low, but not zero. So it's your typical summertime weather pattern is in store. A few lingering showers and storms for the early evening hours, but overall most of us do stay dry for the rest of today and into tonight. For your Wednesday morning, we will be waking up a little bit on the warmer side with temperatures already in the 60s. Low temperatures will be in the low to mid 60s. And then heading into your afternoon for Wednesday, we're looking at temperatures anywhere from the lower 80s to potentially middle 80s. And if you do see a pop-up shower or storm, that'll knock you down back into the 70s. A brief relief from some rainfall. Again, with Wednesday's rain chance, it's just that hit or miss type of summertime thunderstorm pattern once again, and that will continue into Thursday and Friday as well. You can see starting off Thursday dry with temperatures getting up into the 80s once again with scattered showers and thunderstorms. I think the chances are a little bit higher on Thursday, but still not looking like any washouts in the entire 7-day forecast. You can see here over the next 5 days, we are looking at just a 30% chance for Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. So again, not the best, but a scattered chance for showers and storms with those chances lingering into the early evening. So we're keeping a 20% chance for the evening for Wednesday and Thursday. And then for this weekend, confidence is still low. So we are just at a 20% chance for an isolated shower or storm both Saturday and Sunday. And as far as those temperatures go, we are going to be staying in the 80s for the time being. For today, we will reach the 80s and heading into your Wednesday, Thursday, 84 degrees for that high temperature. A little bit warmer for Friday into the mid 80s and the upper 80s possible heading into this weekend, with low temperatures staying right around the mid 60s for the rest of the forecast. Now, I do have a little bit of news for you. If you watch us on the Amazon Fire TV app, we have made an upgrade. So you have to re-download our app on the Amazon Fire App Store. The old one is discontinued due to the upgrades we made, so we have a brand new app that you need to download. And of course, you can watch us on Roku, Apple TV, Amazon Fire TV, and on YouTube. Just be sure to search for Tennessee Valley Weather or the TN Valley Weather Channel. Again, if you have Amazon Fire TV, you're going to need to re-download that app because we did make some upgrades and we've got a brand spanking new app for you. So be sure to get that done and tell your friends. Here's your 7-day forecast from the Tennessee Valley Weather Center. Again, daily shower and storm chances, unfortunately, none of the days are going to be a washout, but have the rain gear handy just in case. Doesn't hurt to just throw the umbrella or the rain jacket in the car with you as you head out the door. So temperatures will be in the 80s with a partly cloudy sky if it is not raining or storming, but unfortunately those storm chances do continue for the next 7 days, with temperatures staying in either the mid or upper 80s. That's a check at your local weather forecast. Fred is back in with you this evening for more weather updates.